$50,000 surely is quite a lot, though you've got it or not, still it is a whole lot. I told my rich uncle I could use it someday, so just to be a pal to me, he went and passed away. So I took the $50,000, I thought I'd make a big splash with that roll. So I took the $50,000 and bought myself a brand new Ingersoll. I wanted life insurance, the payments were not high. Because I looked so healthy, they thought I'd never die. So I took the $50,000 and went and bought myself a piece of cake. So I took the $50,000. I thought I'd take a trip to Montreal. So I took the $50,000. Didn't go to Montreal at all. I met a poor gold digger, her feet were almost bare. She said she needed shoesies, her posies did not care. So I took the $50,000 and went and bought a cuckoo for the flock. There are many different ways that you can spend dough, and I guess that I know 50,000 or so. No doubt Uncle left it just for some rainy day, but I got rash with all that cash and let it rain away. So I took the $50,000. I thought that I would like to study Greek. So I took the $50,000 and learned to sing bananas in a week. I went to buy an auto, you know it's quite the fad. The clerk showed me a pink one, and it didn't look so bad. So I took the $50,000. Oh gee, oh gosh, oh golly, I'm in love. So I took the $50,000. I thought I'd like to own a burlesque show. So I took the $50,000 and learned a lot of things I didn't know. I called upon my landlord, he was my friend, you see. Once when I needed money, why, he raised the rent for me. So I took the $50,000 and bought a razor blade to cut my hair.
As long as I live, they will be so dear to my heart. sing at the starlight, and oh, how I long to be the lucky one boy to whom
hear your sweet voice calling. till the man goes on his way. But who breaks a heart like a child breaks a toy? It's a man every time, it's a man. And who brings her sorrow and takes all her joy? It's a man every time, it's a man. If he makes a blunder, the whole world forgives, but she has to suffer as long as she lives. And who is to blame if her head hangs in shame? It's a man, every time it's a man. A game we have to play, and hearts are sometimes the same. But why are men so quick to condemn the mistake a woman makes? There is good in the worst of us, bad in the best, and at judging a woman we're just like the rest. We'll say, for example, a mistake has been made. It's the way of the world that a price must be paid. The man is forgiven, yes, time after time, but what she pays is greater by far than the crime. And though she may repent, still she hasn't a friend. The finger of scorn points her out till the end. And though it is only wild oats that he sowed, the rest of her life is a long, dreary road. For the standard of morals for woman and man has made it a rule that she can't, though he can. So who is to blame if her head hangs in a shame? It's a man every time.
Come and get me. my window pane. I'm sitting by the window, just like we used to do.
A day.